kept possession well under considerable pressure from Dublin. Diego Forlan. Oh, absolute screamer! Terrific goal! And Diego Forlan, whose long, long wait for his first Premiership goal was...
for Rikuma's free kick. And one outside of Diego Forlan! Absolutely brilliant! That could have happened for Uruguay.
It's opened up here for Diego Forlan! Oh! Fantastic equaliser from Forlan! Through the goalkeeper, who'll be disappointed. But Forlan!
Rolling by Barrow for Forlan! What a goal! It's becoming a regular occurrence. Diego Forlan again!
Con 23, pelota para Susao. El Atlético de Madrid que no se da por muerto. ¡Ojo al lanzamiento! ¡Gol, gol, gol, gol!
La pelota chuta Forlán. ¡Qué golazo! ¡Gol, gol, 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 gol!
Aparece Forlán, el rechace es para Forlán, le pega Forlán duro. ¡Golazo extraordinario de Forlán!
¿Cómo son esos arriba?
Forlán acaba de marcar un golazo absolutamente extraordinario de los que hacen Ricardo aplaudir a la catedral.
Salta ahora al francés, le queda para Forlán, el disparo de Forlán, el gol. ¡Qué golazo de Forlán! El gol de Diego Forlán, el gol del uruguayo que pone en pie a todo el Vicente Calderón. 32 goles del uruguayo.
Forlán. Oh, it's Diffing. It's played all sorts of tricks through the air and it's led to a spectacular goal.
Spectacular goal scorer. Uruguay really should get booed because everyone wants to beat Ghana.
Forlan! Oh, tremendous! What a goal by Diego Forlan! Uruguay are ahead and he moves on to 5 goals too, like Thomas Muller in that race for the Golden Boy.